Welcome to the Dark Souls 3 All Achievements playthrough. We are on to part 4 now. Looks like our goal is going to be to get through the Cathedral of the Deep. That's where we left off. Expecting this to be another pretty long stream. We forgot to go over here. There should be a titanite shard in this area. No? Thought there was something off to the left here. There we go. Yeah, titanite shard. Cool. We already took out the 2-1 Kindle guys here before we stopped yesterday. I don't want to proceed any further into the outer cathedral or inner cathedral. It's gonna be a semi-long area to begin with. Definitely starting to feel like my weapons are a bit lacking at this point. I don't plan to make the Uchi Katana my primary weapon, that's for dang sure. Come on down here, dog. I don't know, I haven't really settled on much of anything on this build other than wanting to do Dex and Faith. You know, we get some... I think the Karthus Curve Sword is supposed to be a good Dex weapon. I don't know, I have to do some more research. So I can maybe look into going for that. That's still a little ways away in the catacombs. That's the shard. Very good. So we're gonna grab this bonfire up ahead. And this notched whip. It's too bad we're still not seeing more summon signs. I've seen a couple. It's been alright. But I don't know. I get that the PC is way more popular than Xboxes with these kinds of games, but still. It's kind of sad that there really isn't much of a community. Oh yeah, these guys just... they never stop spawning, right? So there's the Astora Greatsword. Thank you. guys are tough. You gotta invade me now. I don't have time for this shit. These leeches are gonna make me fucking bleed. I don't have anything to deal with that, I don't think. Oh good, the leeches are gone. See you later, motherfucker. That was fun. Okay, let's try that again. It'd be real shitty when we inevitably fucking die on the way back to retrieve our lose almost 7,000. It's gonna be real nice. has 8,000. Curse Ward Great Shield. Fucking leech motherfuckers, what am I supposed to do? Okay, I guess I just have to take it. About like the red moss that stops bleeding. I'm about to drop that. I feel like my voice is very off today. I think I missed a Twinkling Titanite back here. Or Titanite Shard, sorry, not Twinkling Titanite. Is this where we just came from? Yeah, totally is. Okay. That brings us back into the cathedral if we roll down there. Oh shit. I didn't even see that. I walked right up next to it. Holy shit. I could have got way more hits off. Damn it. Oh, how useful a poison bite ring. We're gonna fucking bleed out here and die. Alright, so I got that marked off. Now we're just going back to the, bonfire, doesn't matter. Okay. Let's head back to Firelink. Can turn in our Estus related items.
Welcome home. Speak. Very well. Then touch, take nourishment.
So we can level up once here. God damn it.
Farewell,
yep, once.
Ashen one, may the flame.
What level am I? 33. Fucking rubbish out of here.
Ashen one,
Welcome, speak. Very well, then touch, take nourish.
Okay. Put my gloves back on. Should have put a point into faith. Too bad. So back to the chapel. I didn't actually expect we were going to be able to make that. Just thought I'd try.
Ah.
Oh, hey. That works. What are you unable to hit? Confused. Dear. Oh, nice.
Hee hee!
Who's always throwing those things? Where are they? There's two of these guys lurking in here, right? I always thought there was. Fucking told ya. Of course, you come down there. God damn it. Pieces of shit. Ugh, I'm so far away. I hate this. Alright, just lost 10,000 souls. It's good. It's good. You're making that drop. I'm pretty sure that there is a better place to drop from, like right next to where I'm falling. And I thought about that last time, and then I completely forgot to try it right now. not my day today. I run right by it because I think that there's just a wall right here. That's what it is. See? Look at that. Fuck this area, I hate this. I fucking hate this shit. This is so infuriating. Like someone tell me what I'm doing wrong here, why? Why am I unable to get through this area? Should just hide behind my spear and shield. Thank you. Are you kidding me? I really can't stand the speed of enemies in this game. Probably talking out my ass, I'm probably, you know, one of the only people that might fucking complain about that, but I've never played Bloodborne, but it just feels like sometimes fighting against Bloodborne enemies. Nice that in addition to them being insanely fast, causing crazy bleed damage, being able to close gaps like that, they even have a long-range fire attack. Kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? It's unbelievable. Why? Can't even speak in full sentences. Where were they before? Why did they just come down then? What the fuck took them so long? I have to do this shit again. I have to fucking go through that entire goddamn thing again. Are you fucking kidding me? This is such fucking bullshit. We just hit 60 minutes. I haven't even managed to get to a second bonfire yet. That is fucking sad. Alright, well, I guess that's not even really a fair statement to make, considering we're just trying to open up the shortcut so that we can get back to the first bonfire of this area. That being said, it's still really fucking sad that I can't even get to the shortcut to open up. Ugh. Are you serious? No fucking idea how that was a backstab, but okay. I'm not gonna complain. Alright, so the plan is to get my souls, trigger the other motherfucking piece of shit, and then run away. Can't wait for those other two guys to just show up on the stairs there, self-immolate, and fucking kill me. I think I'd shut the stream off if that happened. Up sometime next week. Fucking have one. Oh boy. Can prevent bleeding. I mean, I know that we're somewhat close to the shortcut, I just really can't fucking die. Okay, hold on one moment. Alright, Sorry for the pause there. I think we're pretty close to opening up the shortcut too, so... yay for that. Gonna be paying attention here, I just gotta... kinda... climb ahead on the, guide here. Running low on arrows. What the fuck are you blocking with? Oh shit. Thank you. be good. Can I just open up the fucking shortcut? So this is it, right? This is the elevator. I believe so. Alright, let's go back to Firelink. Cathedral. Pop an ember, in case there are some people hanging around. It's a great message. It's exactly how I feel. Look at that. We got a buddy. Unable to summon. Go fuck yourself. God damn it. Because I got invaded? I can still summon people if you get invaded. That's not what happens. Just one of those weird things where it's waiting because it's all fucked up and it thinks I summoned somebody even though I didn't. Very good, we have a buddy. Shit. Oh, that fucking arrow. Wait. There we go. Look at that. Look at how helpful I am. Okay. We got the Lloyd's sword ring that we needed. There's a miracle. Seek guidance. Right on. Where are you going? We need to go over here, buddy. There. Oh, he gets it. That's fine. So this guy's gonna drop a tome. Yeah, the Deep Braille Divine Tome. And there's a big boy around here somewhere, is there not? Yeah. Ember. Good. Good shit. Algis Sapphire. Thanks, boss. That is both. Right on. Make a pretty good backstabbing team. Is the other shortcut? What is this? Oh, right on. Very good. A deep ring. Something I don't care about. Where'd he go? What the fuck? What just happened? Do it. follow me. Alright, I'm just gonna do some deep reading. Make sure I don't fuck any of this up. Yeah, I just realized we missed the part with Sigurd. Let's go in here and get this over with. Then we can go back and find him. So that just popped Covenant Rosaria's Fingers for discovering Rosaria's Fingers Covenant. This is where you can respec your character and all that good stuff. Okay, so I'm gonna go to Firelink first. Yeah, I'm gonna go to Firelink first so I can level up, and then go back and grab all the shit that I missed.
Welcome, very well then, hey. Farewell, Ashen One.
This isn't where I want to be. Okay, the area seems fucking obnoxious. any people? Okay. Also the wrong way. God damn it. Thanks for the dumb pies, buddy. Lovely. Okay, so this raises the last platform. What am I doing? Let's get my arrow. We can lure the little sludge babies out. That's it for arrows. Now we pissed him off. Alright. Got both the giants. What are the odds that I can fuck this guy up who's sitting down before he notices? It's not bad. Nice. Stuff. Proud of me. Okay. Let's look here. This is a shortcut, supposedly.
Welcome, speak. Very well, then take no. Farewell, Ashen.
I think it's faster to get up that way from here, as opposed to going into the church. Stupid. I meant to say it was going to go out the front entrance of the church. Yeah, we're 2 hours in. We haven't even finished this fucking area. Probably shouldn't have even summoned anybody for this. I think we're gonna have to warp back fairly soon. Seems odd. Did I fuck this up by going out of order? frustrating. But I believe that I might have. Let's take a look here, I'll see what I can find. Alright, so I'm thinking I'm okay. I'm gonna go check and see if Sigurd is in the well right now. What's basically supposed to happen is, in that area where I sent the Phantom back home, where I was standing for a while researching, you're supposed to see a man dressed up in Sigurd's armor. It turns out it's Patches. He tricks you. And then you deal with him a little bit later in the area, and you learn some gestures from him, and then you learn a gesture from Sigurd. It turns out that he took Sigurd's armor and put him in this well here.
Hello.
Oh. There he
Anyone
is.
There?
Oh, I know that voice.
It's me! I'm loath to admit someone's swiped my armor. Did you have...
Oh, not to worry. An old tenant of the night, and I... I mean, maybe I may...
Okay, so... Let's go back now and see if... Patches will be in that spot with his armor. sure why I kill that guy every time. I guess it would make sense for him not to be here. Right, because I'm moving, you know, like if we're just thinking logically, wouldn't make sense to have some dude here with that armor if you know the guy's in the well. Anyway, okay. So let's see. Okay, so no patches. Alright, so, nothing. This is very frustrating. We technically didn't do anything out of order that should have fucked up the quest as far as I understand it. This has been a very frustrating session, I apologize. It's between not playing well and this fucking up, I'm getting very annoyed. Because we can try to see if he's gonna trap us in the tower here, like he's supposed to. There we go.
Be more careful. By some places are... Oh! Besides... Oh, by stripping... You're gonna make... Oh, by... You're...
Okay, so being able to do that could be a good sign. I think if I understood what the person was saying correctly online, when they got him to go to Firelink, they were able to not only get the gesture out of him, but not only get the gesture out of him, but be able to buy Sigurd's armor. So fucking expensive, are you kidding me?
Ah, the slinking rodent. Doubtless I should do something well. Ah, the slink doubt well. Can't find you could. Oh, aren't you glad? Ah, the step.
I still need 7,000 more souls for that. Ugh.
Gain Eva.
So I guess I can just kill some shit. Sounds miserable. Thank you. wonder if we could just kill the boss. Instead of having to... I just don't want to kill the boss and then like have Sigurd disappear or some fucking dumb shit like that. What are the odds that I can get a backstab on him? Cool. Here's what I'm thinking. Say fuck it. I kill the boss. And, I can do the quests later. Like in future playthrough. Thank you. There is an achievement for killing the Deacons of the Deep. Okay. So good, we can buy the rest of Sigurd's armor and then not have enough souls to level up even once. Excellent.
We spoke before on the Angwell, please. We reached the Cathedral of the Deep. The man-eater must have left for his little doll in the empty coffin. Aldrich is said to hail. A pilgrim told me, and so becomes a... Aldrich is honest hope. A pilgrim told and so becomes... Aldrich a pilgrim.
Alright, so we gotta transpose the soul from the Deacons of Deep into Deep Soul. It's one of our required sorceries. So I'm gonna check that off from my list. So I realize I didn't mark off a couple things from this area. Did the poison bite ring, Lloyd's sword ring. We got that. We got the seek guidance miracle. And Aldridge's sapphire. One more ring. The deep ring. So let's go find patches. There's Patches Squat. So that's nice. Do I have to buy all of his shit or just the armor? It's like just the armor. Okay.
Thank you. Oh. Can't find him.
Welcome, speak very well, then take
note.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Oh my god. They're fucking gloves, come on. Alright, let's go pay a visit to Sigward. The rejoice gesture.
No, it with my until we.
Where's that one guy? So enemies do despawn after 10 kills? Is there supposed to be that other guy here walking? So, through all the patches, Sigward bullshit, we're still missing. Wait a second. Prostration. Oh, we could have said no to forgiving him to get it, but I don't know if that would have screwed us out of the other stuff. God damn it. Whatever, we'll get it on a subsequent playthrough. We still have to play this fucking game two more times. I'm sure I'm gonna screw something else up and it's gonna require us to play even more. Okay, so the guide has us go do what I already did with patches. Oh, I guess I could have said no to forgiving him. God fucking damn. See, this is what happens. You know, I get fucking annoyed with this giant wall of text and having to read through all of this and try to play and commentate at the same time. So I missed some shit. I did things out of order because I had some co-op people in there that were distracting and, you know, we went other ways. I don't know, whatever. I'm just going to stop complaining. We're just going to move forward here. Alright. Let's go to the Faron Keep. Yeah, I don't know. It's just annoying that I could have said no to forgiving him. I would have got the fucking gesture, and then I still would have got the next gesture out of him. Regardless of choice. Just assume if I said no to forgiving him, then he would fucking leave. But that's what happens when you make assumptions and you don't fucking read ahead. Of course, my souls aren't going to be down here. I think this might actually be a good place to break. The more I think about it. Yeah, I'm gonna stop here before we start Faron Keep. I can sit down, I can read through the entirety of this walkthrough entry here for this area. I think that'll make this go by way better, because I fucking hate this area. Seems wise to me. Maybe I'll do a little bit of research for my class too and see how I should change things up. Alright, so this is almost 3 hours. Fuck this shit. I'm terrible at this game. Part 5 will resume later tonight. Hopefully I see you there. If not, I understand, because I'm terrible and salty. Thanks for watching. See you next time.